happened today. Mike McGlinchey, the right tackle, on Aaron Donald. Not many people look Aaron Donald looks small, and I'm not saying he necessarily does, but he does tower over him. He's a big dude now.
He is a big dude, and he's hoping to play a little better last week. McGlinchey was very honest this week. He said, listen, I didn't have my best game last